Hi guys, this video shows you how to create your personal PayPal account. Click on sign up. On the next page, choose personal account, then click continue. And put your email address and set up your new password. Confirm the password. Then click continue. Put your personal details, your name, your date of birth, well, ensure the date of birth is in the right format. Add the other details. Agree and create account. You can add your card. For my card, it has been used, so I'll go to Gmail to confirm my email address and put the right password to enable me log into my created PayPal account. Then I'll choose my security questions. Click submit. I can add my card. You can try to add my card. If you have a card, you can add it here. Well, my card has been used prior, so I will go straight to my account by going to the link below. Here's my dashboard. This is where you can add the card. Once you get a card, you can use an Equity Bank debit card, the ATM you get from Equity Bank. Input the card number. My card will not work. You choose yours if it's Master, then you input the card number and all the other details. Yeah, as I said, my card will not work. You can use your card. Then you'll have to go to the bank and come back and input the code that was indicated in your statement. PayPal charges roughly 200 shillings, which will be refunded. So you must have at least 200 shillings in your account to confirm the card. Thanks, guys. Subscribe, like, and share the videos with your friends. Till next time.